With cars, you have to customize. It's all between you and the car you build. It's a bond, it's a commitment.
You know, I think really all I can hope is that there may be one or two people that look at you and they think that, man, that guy's really cool, or I'd really like to do what he does. I like that.